Good job, Jake. Keep pushing. He deferred. What do you want to do? He also deferred. It's your choice. Because then they have the choice in the third period. Gotcha. So they might want to be able to do something. Yes. They almost defer every time. He was my coach.
No way, really?
Yeah. That's how he ended up at Hafford. That's how the whole thing went down. He was the coach at Mallard when I was there.
Oh, I didn't know.
And we've been boys ever since. Yeah. I've been to his kids' weddings and stuff. We're buddies. And Jake was on the rat. Like, he was done. And he wouldn't let it happen. He's like, I want Jake. He called me up. He's like, come down. Tell him to take a visit. We really want Jake. He saw him wrestling this scrimmage when he was in eighth grade. And then Jake won some big tournament, like a youth thing, and he like heard about it. And he was like, I want Jake.
That's really cool.
Yeah. And we hated him.
Right.
Hated him. Would have never happened.
How long has it been at
Auburn? 15 years. He was like 15 at each. Yeah.
That's like. So what? Why did he leave Auburn?
I'll tell you later when I'm done taping. It's a long story.
Yeah. I think there's like only 138 courts. It's not like.
There's a lot of wasted tape on that, though. But I like that on one clip.
Yeah. All right, Jake.
Gotta be able to do that.
Pressure right away. Let's look to turn him right here.
Here you go, Jake.
Come on, Troy. Come on, Troy.
Chris.
Get up.
Get up.
What'd you do?
Three backs.